Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Goddard has called a stop to this contest at 4:10 of round number 5. Declaring the winner by TKO and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman.
I'm here with the winner and still champion, Kamaru Usman. Champ, has there ever been a victory so sweet as this one?
Oh, man. Hey, this one is not just for me. This one is for the whole entire world right now.
With all the trash talk coming into this fight, was it difficult to keep your composure and to not get emotionally overdrawn?
Absolutely not. I heard all week, all month, since the fight got signed, everyone's like, oh, Kobe's in his head. Kobe's this, Kobe's that. He's gonna gas out, fight emotional. I'm telling you guys right now, the reason I'm the best in the world is because my mind is stronger than everyone in the division.
Kamaru, you broke his jaw in the third round. Were you aware of that?
No, I wasn't. I was catching him with some left hooks, but you know, I was kind of overreaching, and I made a lot of mistakes tonight. But, you know, my coaches told me to kind of settle down, work behind the jab. I know I hit way harder than him. You know, sometimes you guys get me when I come in here and I could just dominate a guy with the wrestling. You know, I don't just stay with my striking long enough. But, guys, I'm the best in the world. I'm going to keep improving, and I'm going to give you guys a show each and every time just like that.